game where the original or the first sister has gone all blurred and donated all her life force to the protagonist. And I knew this would happen, but it is still a tad depressing. But also, I have finally beaten one of the creepy-ass creatures, or the brothers. I think there is a possibility to work with them, but I'm not pursuing a path here. And I am now able to continue the game on my own terms, I think. Whispering to you to take care of the chambers, because the more color, quote unquote, the more color I use here, the more damage I do, and I think that's kind of what she wanted to pass on, to make damage to the whatever powers that be. So let me check the settings for a second. Options. Audio. Let's turn the music down a little bit. Okay. Oh, but I want to try this one thing that that totally worked when I was just starting the game. Oh, one more strand. Hello. I found myself in a very special limbo, and I saw the island approaching from the other side. But somehow I don't think that can happen anymore. And naturally I didn't record that. Back in the void. So apparently there is stuff in there, but I want to go there. So this is the ascension chamber where the protagonist spirit can ascend, I think. This is, I think, the two-story tower-like indoor garden thing. This was mine, I think, and this was the garden proper. But I want to go here. What shall I use? Violet. Oh no, one of the stray sisters. But the stray sisters will feed on violet, so instead let's use green. Stray sister or not? play Petra all over again. I don't think she's very amused with us. Of gold in you is useful for talking to the sisters. She liked gold, and I don't think I can actually ask for anything anymore. Fulfilled to this point. So instead, I am going into the adjacent chamber and trying to gather some resource. Every drop counts, and I no longer have disposable colors. There is another sister. Oh, let's go mining first. Hello. Oh God. But we let her go, didn't we?
We accuse this sister of an attempt on the creator's life. We will subject her to a trial and test her for heresy.
Oh no. Okay. Is this the same situation as it was with the sister that I just fought for? I think it is. I can go in there and fight the I can go in there and fight the corresponding brother. Oh, we have harvest. Sweet. Holy shit, this is a bountiful harvest indeed. I don't think I've been here for a while.
No regrets. I will bring you luck.
Am I full or something? I think I'm full. Oh yeah. Okay, in this case... especially if I'm going to interact with the sister who is now in trouble. Shall we try this tumbleweed business? Okay, there is a new vein over there. Shall we try again? Awesome. Which one was it? Show me the instructions. Extract?
Extract. This glyph is used to extract color from veins in the mines, provided the veins have already been revealed by the expose.
Ah.
Expose. This glyph is the first of two steps necessary.
Right, so first I do one. I need them all, but I'm kind of filled with green right now, so I'm using green. So, expose. Okay, and now we use double triangles. Or double Z. Why? Okay. Goody. There's amber there. No, I don't want to fall down here. Oh, there are veins down here. Okay, let's do the tumbleweed again. Doo doo doo. Oh, it did find him. I think we need a little hawk. Oh, I forgot something. This is for interacting with the chambers. Gain some silver from him, so let's do a little hawk. Yeah, I gave my silver back now. Yoink. And now I am kind of free to roam. I think I need something else for a flying hunt. Gold. Which way was the triangle? Expose, 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 expose. Downward. Oh wait, are they coming down now? Plenty to harvest here, but I have to be careful as well. Also, if I use all my stuff up for fighting, then there's very little left for mining. So let's focus on mining. A little bit of everything right now. I don't think there's enough of that or that. I have to use blue, I think. Okay, now I have to pass this guy, which I don't like. Thank you. vein. Is there even a way up without entering the void vent? I'm not sure, and I can't remember either. So, can I expose this? There's another vein there, isn't there? Where did the silver go? Silver, show yourself. I have enough to set up the harpoon now. I have to collect some first. Yeah, okay. What do I have in me right now? Okay. A lot of everything. I mean, a lot of green, definitely. So even if I do step out, I will be safe-ish. Expose here, and now let's first do that one. Come on, you can do this. Oh no, fuck. Let's aim. Some of these placements are very tricky. Oh, I was looking for the stray sisters. And I think I didn't find them because they weren't. These were just regular sisters in those chambers. Ah, I need to go that way. Okay, never mind. so empty. Are you telling me that the other one is so empty too? The red one? And if so, then who done it? Oh! I think I get it. These are the depleted veins that I have left undepleted because I didn't want to empty them out all the way. Good job with that then. So let's try to set up the other. So what can we use? Let's use amber to reveal amber. Standing right next to it. I'm going to reload from the previous one because right now I have wasted. I don't really have the budget to waste any color, and I have wasted some fumbles. So I will return in a second. So back here, fill all the green. Creatures alone, just to gather what I can and expose new veins, but just run away from the creatures. Okay, there was a vein here, right here, wasn't it? A green vein. Can't miss it. Oh, okay, I think reload repositioned some of the deposits. Anyway. Ah, step out and quick save. That's how we do it. I fumble this, I have a better point to return to. Yes, and awesome. Okay, I'm going to just dodge the mite creature. Graceful mite, as in MITE. And I will also not harass the land manatees, whatever they're actually called. Teleporter. Oh no, they are. Never mind. Okay, I'll be quick here. Quick-ish. I also need to be meticulous. they get too close, I will just run into the level place. Is this chamber? Yes, her chamber, because she's in danger now, and also her mind is filled. So there is no point trying to glean anything from those deposits, because those are just my own little preservation project, leaving a little bit of resource behind, which I really should have done with this green one as well, if I didn't think fast enough. Okay, there is no deposit down here anymore. He's just sitting there. I'm not even here. I totally like manatees. I am not troublesome. Oh! Hello? Oh, okay. Did I load up Violet? No, I did not. Let's do so. Hit it. I did. Now you're saying me I don't have enough? I guess that's the case, yes. Okay, better positioning. Okay. Yeah, I can suck up one failure without reloading. Not too many in a row. So what can I use? Screen to expose. Ah, okay, so two failures, reload. Place is kind of tricky to load up with purple. And since we have, well, we don't really have an excess of green, because the next chamber, she's all opened up, so we don't need to woo her anymore. Okay, now let's make it pretty. For the trip. This one here. I think I'm just gonna rely on green right now. And also let some of it process. Shit. So yes, I'll process a little bit of gold so that I can plant the tree if I have to. And even if I haven't found all the resources, I can see another one up there. I'll check if I can get to it easily. If not, I'm just gonna leave it be for now. Ah, oh, this is on the other side. And do I have anything I can use? No, I'm not gonna move on. I'm gonna leave that one into my retirement fund or whatever. Raise the mines. Or not. Before we move on to her, I will cut the episode short because this was all about resource collecting and all that, and now we might encounter some drama. So, thank you very much for watching. Bye bye for now, and see you in a minute.